In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Outlook not showing preview iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to make sure that mail preview is turned on and turn off protect mail activity. To do this, open settings and scroll down. Then click on mail. Under message list, click preview. After doing this, we make sure that preview is not set at none. You can choose the number of lines according to your preference. To turn off protect mail activity, we go back and click privacy protection under messages. After doing this, we toggle protect mail activity off. It is actually a good thing to have this feature turned on, but the real cause of the problem can be this feature itself. That's why we need to turn off this feature. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove and re-add our Outlook account. To do this, we open settings and click on mail as we did in the first solution. After doing this, click on accounts. Select Outlook and continue. Then we click on delete account. Click on delete from my iPhone to continue. We have removed our account. To add it again, we click on add account and select Outlook. Then we log into our Outlook account. After doing this, we click save. We are logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to use Outlook app. If the first two solutions didn't work, it means that there is a problem between iPhone and Outlook servers. In this case, I recommend using Outlook's application instead of the iPhone's mail application. If the problem is already caused by Outlook, you can continue to use the iPhone's mail app. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.